Bruce the little land shark out running around. He had like street tire pressure in it, like over 20 PSI, and he's not getting around very good. So he's airing down. Stomper smells like coolant. Found out we got a little leak at the bottom of the radiator on the passenger side. It's gonna be a great day. Oh man, I missed it. We were up here shooting the baloney, waiting on Blake, and apparently he slid off the trail down there, like right there to the left, and he had to winch himself back out. So it's a good thing he had it, I guess. They're just widening up the winch cord. He'll be back up here in a second. Blake, what happened down there?
I had a dad moment. Got sucked off the trail and almost rolled the truck in the valley down there.
Yeah.
There was a stump that my passenger was looking at. He was like, "You almost made me hit that stump."
Oh man.
It was scary.
But you got out by yourself with just a winch in?
Yep.
Back on the track, ready to go.
Ready to do it again.
Are you having a good time? Looks like Kyle found a hill that's going to be a bit of a challenge. Or not. He just blasts right up it. Uh-oh. Mikey and Jana got twisted up at the top. Are they waiting for Kyle? I see Kyle's taillights to the left up there. While we're waiting for Mike to get undone, here's a snack tip. Put your pecan spin wheels on the defrost vents on warm. Oh man, they're yummy when they're nice and soft and warm.
Cute.
you've got seatbelt on, you're sitting in a harness suspension race seat, and you got a roll cage around you. This is safer than being at Disney.
Holding on for my life.
Took off with the truck. Told her I wanted to get a picture of her next to it, and away she went. She's got a big old smile on her face, so must be having fun. Kyle never has a problem using the skinny pedal. She abandoned the truck. The new snowmobiles are so heavy they need a truck to pull them out. There you go. Yeah, back up, give a little bump.
I'm so afraid of
ripping the ski tip off, yeah. There you go. There you go. Got him.
That's awesome.
What are you doing, babe?
Oh, she grabbed second or third. Next gear, I don't know what it is.
If it still has power, it's got to be second, because anything after that, it runs out of power. Even in low range.
Up yet.
Thank you.
tried to go on the high side around Blake and we got a little snuggly.
But he is. Blake's up next. Not too bad. Not too bad. Now there's a path beating in. Let's see how Mike does here in the nice looking new Wrangler. Now it's my turn. Oh, wait a minute. He's having all kinds of fun with that thing.